after their semi-final win over the Munster champions, Clare.
It's only our second national final, and we're going to be very keen to do well in it. No doubt about that.
Are you confident that you can actually do the double?
Well, we're very confident, of course. We're unbeaten now in, I think, 14 games since the All-Ireland.
Dublin, of course, over the winter months have brought in a couple of new faces, and certainly they seem to be playing with more rhythm at the moment.
Yeah, definitely so. They showed it there against Kerry. Kerry put it up to them and played well into the wand in the first half, you know, but Dublin played very well in the second half as well. They got a goal at a good crucial time, and there's a lot of new blood on the team, you know, and they seem to be gelling quite well, so it's going to be tough for us.
Certainly over the years, you've always had a certain style. Donegal had a certain way of playing. At the moment, you've perfected it, because particularly in attack, you're combining perfectly.
Yeah, it's something that we've been trying now for the last couple of years, but it's only now in the last year that we've got it together, you know. But we've got good forwards. The team's relatively fit, and it's the short type of game we like to play, you know, and we can vary it as well to play the long type ball inside.
No, the lads never really lost the shape as such. You know, we kept playing a wee bit, and we never went out of shape as such, and I think we're playing with a lot more confidence now than we ever played with, you know, since the All-Ireland final. And I think it's a thing that Donegal always lacked, and especially coming to Croke Park as such.
The fact that you're now in the league final, do you think that's going to upset your plans of preparations for the championship in any way?
I don't think so, Marty. Like, at the end of the day, like, we're gearing ourselves like for our first round match of Antrim, like, on the 6th of June, like, and we'll do our training, like, our normal training, like, and preparation for the championships, like, and we're just taking the league in our stride as such.
Will the tactics be roughly the same, to run at the Dublin defence and particularly keep their half-back line from attacking?
Well, I was going to have to leave that to the manager. We better not give too much away, but it's going to be a tough match, as I say. They have a strong half-back line, they still have since All-Ireland, you know, and it's something we're going to have to watch in the final.
Well, at this stage, looking at the National League as a whole, you would say, setting out, that you'd be best in your, you know, training towards the championship, but now that the fact that we're in the National League final, the fact that there's going to be an awful lot of support coming down from Donegal and probably overseas, you know, they're going to be spending an awful lot of money to support us, and we would be inclined to think that we have to put up a good performance to justify the support that we're going to get.
So the bonfires will be blazing again around the hills of Donegal?
Well, there might not be as many, but there'll be a few anyway.
Well, meanwhile, over in the Dublin camp, they're in something of a minor dilemma. Now, the league has never been a priority with them, their sights set on targets much later on in the summer. But at the same time, the Dublin players would clearly like to put one over on a Donegal side that deprived them of All-Ireland medals last September.
They repeated last year's final, and hopefully we can turn the tables this year. Obviously, looking forward to the game. It's going to be a tough match. It's Donegal's first league final, as last year's All-Ireland final was the first, and they came through that, so we're hoping to turn the tables this year.
Since that final last year, there have been quite a few changes in the Dublin team. There's a different look to it at the moment than there was then.
That's right, there's a lot of new lads in the forwards, and there's a lot of new players in the back line since last year's All-Ireland final. At the moment, I don't think we have a settled team. There's a lot of changes, but obviously we're working on that, and hopefully we get it right for the championship.
I'd say we're certainly as strong as last year, possibly maybe a little bit stronger in some areas. We've had a new full back line now this year, and the three lads have done really well. Full forward line, we've had two new full forwards, corner forwards, and they've done quite well, considering they've only played two very important games, and it's good experience for them, so, which means that the depth in the panel itself has, like, you've had Charlie and Mick Galvin in the panel, which would add to it considerably.
One area of the Dublin team that there continues to be, I suppose, some uncertainty about is midfield. And I suppose that must impact on your own game, does it, a little bit, not knowing exactly where the midfield is going to eventually bed down?
Yeah, after the Galway game, Pat Gilroy and I played midfield against Limerick because Paul Breedon was out injured. And then it was Paul and myself against Kildare and again against Kerry. So maybe there's a little sign of some settlement coming along. Hopefully that's the best way it'll stay for the next one anyway.
When you get to the knockout stages of the league, you know, you're into championship type games, and obviously the more you win, the better for you. It sets you up nicely for the championship, so we'll be going full out for Sunday.
Pat O'Neill has been making the point that the objective was to get into the playoff stages of the league, but not putting too much importance in it. Have you been working hard sort of here in training sessions for it?
Yeah, we've been doing a lot of endurance training, and it's paid off. so we'll be starting to sharpen up in the next couple of weeks.
Paul, you'll be carrying a little bit of a hand injury into the match. Any fears it'll give you any trouble?
No, not at all. I injured in the Kildare game. It's just a thumb strain, and it'll be grand.
Well, really, the training that we've done at the moment has all been geared towards the championship, and we're at the training very hard in the last few months. I wouldn't say there's that much more to add to the training, but there is a little bit there.
How much training now would you be doing yourself, sort of, coming into this game?
Well, at the moment, we're doing Tuesdays, Thursdays, Saturday morning, and matches Sundays. After the league, I suppose, we pick it up to 3 nights a week.
Yes, the word there from the Dublin camp during the week.
Excellent. Cork has seen to that. And that's our main action tonight. The National Hurling League.